Just forget about the... There you go, I always forget about the party. We are now live, sending out tweets, and then the Discord. And then we shall get this show on the road. Yeah, let's get this show on the road. Start a new series up again. We're playing hard. Because that's what we did. Modern Warfare 2-1. I'm probably gonna regret it.
We must realize that no arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable as the will and moral courage of free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American Embassy in Tehran.
An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation. Arash Kadavar and Kasim Javadi. Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
Sorry about that, that was a sneeze. Great music.
You sure we can trust the police, Adler?
This guy's done more for less. He'll look the other way.
Adler?
Glad you could join us, Hans. You remember Mason.
We cleared a move on the target.
Kasim is in his apartment, but he's well protected. Can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought enough. Pleasure doing business with you, Hans.
Okay, we are going to, shit. Where would it be at? Interface, subtitles, enable regular size. Subtitle. Crosshairs shown. Hit markers, yeah. Sure. Ally health bars, sure. Okay, well, we'll worry about the rest of those.
Come on. I just wanted... Woods is itching for a dust up.
We don't want to let him down.
Just wanted to have subtitles. I hope I don't get copyrighted for that music. I swear to God.
We're on the clock, Woods. Let's not keep the scene waiting.
Hey, Mace. Party favors are in the trunk.
Okay, so for you, Milo, or an MP5. We'll take this. And, oh, we can get both, so... damn it. Well, then, in the MP5.
dipshit probably thinks he's safe.
That piece of trash is a lot of things. Safe ain't one of them.
Your current objective.
Do we really need to take this son of a bitch alive, Adler?
Kazim has info we need. Everyone else can take a powder. Apartment's just up ahead. Han's only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kazim hard and fast. Let's go. Let's help him ring in the new year. Light him up, Mason. Go, go, go!
Shit, I forgot the sergeant. Oh my god. Oh, this is such a different pace. I love it. Different pace from Modern Warfare 2.
Find him!
Sounds like he jumped off the window. Is it dead? Take down, press initiate and then...
We can work something.
Nope. What do I do?
Talk to me. Hey, wait. Wait. Oh, God. I just handled the money. I have no idea where Arashi is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
You Americans have rules. You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
Tell my friend something like this.
Wait. He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trabzon Airfield tomorrow night. I swear, I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages.
We're pressing the cap.
All right, let's load him up. He'll find his voice soon enough.
Let me know if you need some help looking for it.
Hudson, we're bringing you a present. He's in Trabzon, Turkey.
Yeah, he said to capture him.
Kasim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
Turkey.
Airfield's just up ahead. Let's go find this shithead.
Priority is to ID Arash before things go hot.
So I'm assuming that you want me to take out this then.
Mason, check it out. Any sign of Arash? That's not him. Nope.
Incoming truck. Left side.
Arash might be in the truck.
It's Arash. Right there. That's 100% of him. I can tell by the hair. Yeah.
He just iced everyone in a truck. That's gotta be Arash.
Hold fire. We need a positive ID.
That's 100%. Wait, do I take him out or do I just snipe somebody? Oh, well. Okay, so we were supposed to kill him. Okay.
We missed him! We can't let him get away!
Shit! There's a checkpoint right there! No! Not my fault it was paying attention.
You sure we can trust the police, Adler?
This guy's done more.
Oh my god, no!
He'll look the other way.
Fuck me. Oh, well, I learned my lesson restarting. Give me a.
Adler?
Glad you could join us, Hans. You remember Mason.
We cleared a move on the target.
Kasim is in his apartment, but he's well protected. Can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought enough. Pleasure doing business with you, Hans.
Well, great.
Come on.
Awesome.
Woods is itching for a dust up.
We don't
want to. Well, I learned my lesson. Pay attention. I like definitely getting a copyright strike on that.
We're on the clock, Woods. It's not keeping the same way.
Hey, Mason. Party favors are in the trunk.
Yeah. I know. Here. Shit. Oh, my luck there. Yeah, I picked one.
Dipshit probably thinks he's safe.
That piece of trash is a lot of things. Safe ain't one of them.
I know what the team
really need to take
the
son of a bitch alive.
I'm already pissed.
The team has info we need.
I thought those were two different missions.
Apartment's just up ahead. Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast. Let's go. Let's help him ring in the new year. Light him up, Mason. Go, go, go!
Are you...
Seem hard and fast.
What the fuck was that? Okay, well.
Go, go, go!
Give me some fucking cover! Seems headed up the stairs!
find him!
Yeah. I know this. But I just want to have a little chat with you.
Wait. Oh.
Messed up with the wrong people. Where's Arash,
the money?
Bitch?
I have no idea where Arash is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
Americans have rules. You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trap Zone Airfield tomorrow night. I swear, I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages. Mm-hmm. This is not.
All right, let's load him up. He'll find his voice soon enough.
Let me know if he needs
objective was to capture, so that's we're going to keep him. Blah, blah, blah.
We're bringing you a present. He's in Trap Zone Turkey.
Kasim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
Yeah, I thought with that cutscene that meant it was a new damn fucking mission, but it's not.
Airfield's just up ahead. Let's go find this shithead.
Priorities to ID Arash before things go hot.
As long as we're stuck in my head, or at least the beat of it.
Mason, check it out.
Got it, then check it out.
Any sign of Arash?
That ain't him. That ain't him. That's not him. That's not
That's
him.
That's not him. Nope.
Incoming truck. Left side.
Hey, look at that guy.
Arash might be in the truck.
All based on his picture that completely looks like him right there. Turn around.
That's our man.
Okay, so we are pursuing him.
Okay.
Are you serious? Oh my god, so you're telling me I'm restarting this? For two purposes.
This is not that plane!
Quick! Before the plane takes off!
Oh, not this one, okay. Oh, I think I know what's gonna happen here. I remember this is fairly. The badass. Let's go, boys! Dropped on me. It hurt.
Hudson will want to hear about this. Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors and get to Langley.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
I don't know.
...1943. Detailed information from the Manhattan Project was stolen from Los Alamos by the Russian spy known as Perseus. 1968. Vietnam War. Viet Cong soldiers, orchestrated by Perseus, attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase. 5 days ago, while on a mission, we acquired intel that Perseus is in play again and planning an attack on the West. Perseus, the CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
Mr. Hudson, we're all aware of Perseus. We're also aware he's more myth than fact. I mean, personally, I think he's nothing more than the Russian boogeyman.
General Haig, allow me to introduce the man best suited to respond to that. CIA clandestine special officer, Russell Adler. He's one of the few people who even come close to capturing Perseus.
Mr. Adler, why should we take this Perseus threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that?
Sir.
Every time Perseus has come into play, it's shifted the balance of the Cold War. After 13 years of silence, if he's active, something big is gonna happen. Something that will affect the free world.
President, this is Jason Hudson and Russell Adams.
I know their names. Who do you think approved their last mission? Is the threat real?
Yes, sir, we believe it is.
Can you stop Perseus?
We can, sir. I've already submitted the requisition for my team.
Sir, their requests are highly irregular. Most likely illegal if the press gets a hold.
What the hell are you talking about? You know who we are?
Every mission we go on is illegal.
Sergeant Woods, plausible deniability is the backbone of our work.
Al, we're talking about preventing an attack on the free men and women of the world. Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Gentlemen, you've been given an important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil. There is no higher duty. There is no higher honor. And while few people will know of your struggles, rest assured, the entire free world will benefit. I know you won't fail us.
This is Hudson.
How long until we have a lead on Perseus?
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea, even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one?
Bell? Well, don't get me started. That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
So they don't trust Adler. Got it. 100%. If there's no more... Oh, shit, it actually changes. Okay, well then. Boop, 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 doo, 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 doo. And then while I'm doing this, because I see that we had 3 new followers while I was my little inactive. I'm like one of these two, I think, so we'll just say that one, I guess. Military, I gotta pick one. Fuck, we'll do CIA then. Paranoid, violent tendencies, lone wolf. Professional, fearless, rival, tormented, aggressive behavior, survivor, calm under pressure, methodical, relentless, dependable, impatient. Oh, this is really a team first mentality. Always last to lead the fight. Shoot first, think later. Wants to take the fight to the enemy. Can become fixated on accomplishing the mission at all costs. I think since we're playing hard, we probably want more health, I feel like. Oh, you can do 2? Well then, oh, hell yeah. What was like the, like one more with more bullet damage? Or pain flinch. F- All right, yeah, you know, I like that one. We'll do that one. Where's the... Confirm. Okay, but yeah, like I said, I see that we had 3 new followers, Anita underscore Vanda, Psycho underscore YT, and MirrorFox X32. Thank you all for the follows. Appreciate it. Still close to that Philip grind, taking that couple of days off because the school probably didn't really help, well, but...
Welcome to West Berlin.
Oh, shit.
You got a job to do.
Oh, shit. Well, okay.
Adler? Bell?
Bell.
Let's get started.
Sam,
there's been a surge in Russian chatter in the last 48 hours. CIA and the DOD are tapping their inside sources for anything substantial. So far, there are no leads on Perseus.
MI6 has come up empty-handed as well.
And we'll have to start somewhere. So we're going back here. Vietnam, 1968. One of our closest encounters with Perseus.
Shit. Some part of me always knew that mission wasn't done with us.
Pull up everything we've got on the attack in Da Nang and run it past Park. She'll cross-reference it with MI6.
We're looking for code names, encrypted transmission, Russian activity with NVA, anything that could be a lead.
Good.
Bell, this is where you come in. We needed the best of the CIA and SOG. That's exactly why I requested you again. Head to the evidence board. We'll retrace our steps through Da Nang. Anything that could give us a lead on Perseus.
That's it. Seems...
Use evidence board, select next mission, replay previous missions, or examine evidence when you see this icon. New evidence is available that can assist in the next mission and more. Close. Now we're left to run. Alex Mason, CIA operative. The president has authorized retaliatory hits on 2 Iranian terrorists. Oh. Fractured jaw, Delta Bell Gateway, 1970 IA. Engine sucked, Adler sucked, team to secure valuable asset hidden in the Nag firebase. Perseus, CIA seeking the whereabouts and plan of the Soviet opera known as Perseus. Photo Rosh Kedivar, photo, yeah, I don't know how to pronounce this. 1911 from weapon shipments, full extraction from Arash target, Arash's Kedivar sunglasses, heading map, matchbook from DC2, okay. Photo Camp Hoskins, photo of Russell Adler and Lawrence Sims. U.S. Army Calendar, 1967. Fractured Jaw Memo. Reference Block. Fractured Jaw Nuclear Device, oh damn. Lawrence Sims Survival Knife. So we already did that. So this one we already did. Yes. This one we haven't, because then we've been able to look at this, examine the evidence. Photo Perseus. Still at large. Letter from Emperor and Black Ops. This mission authorization telegram was sent by Russell Adler and to Russell Adler from Emperor Black Deputy Strategist within the CIA's Directorate of Operations. Photo of the airfield. Then we need more evidence. Okay. Oh, it even says next mission right there. Duh. Launch the mission! Okay. Might do 3 days.
Alright, Bell. We're going back to Vietnam. First time Perseus pinged our radar. It was late January 68. We were a joint CIA SOG task force embedded within the 3rd Marine Regiment near Da Nang. SOG was there to sniff out Soviet activity. Word had it, Russian operatives were active in the region.
Perseus had no known presence in Vietnam.
That changed at Da Nang. Somehow, Perseus knew about Operation Fracture Jaw.
Fracture Jaw? That one sure went sideways.
We launched out of Camp Haskins.
Yeah, I'll never forget that shit.
Good. We want those memories. No details too small. A face, a name. We're looking for anything that can lead us to Perseus.
This feels like looking for a needle in a haystack, in a field of haystacks.
Maybe, but that needle's somewhere. Remember, we had a job to do.
Fracture Jaw. That one sure went sideways.
Bell, it's time to wake up. It's break time.
What? I'm up. Shit. So we're here. Grenades? Yeah. Some grenades. Oh! Yeah, that's probably gonna be useful here. EMR.
Welcome to another day in the life of Camp Haskins. A little oasis in the middle of this godforsaken shitstorm. You're pretty safe here.
Edwards, hi.
Hey, Butcher. How's the arm?
Still hurts like hell, but at least I can move it.
Yeah, that's a lot of helicopters. These are called a Chewy. Not mistaken. Crouch. What's up, Sims?
Hey, Sims, you know reading that shit's gonna make you go blind.
Yep. That's why I want it all up here.
Mel, you're with Sims. You usually bring out the best in each other. We got a new assignment. FOB4 Ripcord is holding a vital asset Charlie wants real bad.
What kind of asset are we talking about?
The kind you don't ask about. Ripcord has been taking a hell of a beating. So it's our job to secure the asset and get the fuck out. Relax, we got fast flyers to provide combat air support for this mission. It'll be a walk in the park.
Headsets on.
All birds check in when ready.
Badger Niner 1, good to go.
Badger Niner 2, clear to go.
Badger Niner 3, rotors up.
All birds, go, go, go. Crank up and pull pitch. All birds are in the air.
You all sitting comfortably?
Oh man, Adler. Why do I get the feeling you about to give us some bad news?
Because you're a smart guy, Sims. But the news isn't bad. In fact, it could be very, very good. The asset of Ripcord is going to have to wait a little while. We're breaking off from the Armada, taking a detour.
And that's good because...
A source tipped us off that there may be a heavy hitter in town. A Soviet operative known as Perseus. Oh, shit.
Appreciate the enthusiasm, Sims. If our source is right, we could be looking at an intel gold mine.
First time Perseus pinged our radar.
Approaching the village now.
Roger that. Moving to establish an LZ.
RPG! Tuck two, let him up!
I love this music, it's so badass.
Sure about this, Alan? The streets ain't exactly empty.
Our priority is securing any intel.
Ow! I realize I just ran into gunfire.
Our priority is securing any intel.
Damn it, I'm so used to it.
Let's go, pal! You're on point!
Granada!
Area clear!
Okay, get inside, see what we got!
Go, Bill! I'm right behind you!
Oh shit!
On you, Bell. Open the door.
Ratchet!
Adler, we confirmed it. Soviets on site.
You sure?
Well, I'm staring at two bodies that sure as hell don't look Vietnamese to me. Bell, grab that comms log. Let's see who the fuck they've been talking to. Mission accomplished. We have the intel. Let's bug out.
Good work. Hang on to that intel. We're coming in to pick you up. All right, let's go rejoin the Armada and get this fucking asset.
Badger 9-1, this is Ripcord. We are still under heavy fire. VC are breaching the perimeter. What is your status?
We're inbound now, Ripcord. Get that asset ready for transfer.
Roger that, 9-1.
Oh shit, what
Rip
the?
Ripcord out. Badger 9-1,
oh,
in the
hell
air.
Hell yeah. BC are all over the mountain. No sense here. Long target for building. Tear him up, pal. Target the hunt.
Thank you.
That was badass.
The base is still hot, so watch yourselves.
Roger that, Ripcord.
You Adler? Mac V. Sog?
Yeah, just hurry the fuck up already.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Don't thank me. Thank Bell. He's the one who just snagged up the fucking phone book full of Soviet intel. Let's go. Now.
Godspeed, Commander.
A fucking nuke? Are you fucking kidding me, Adler?
It's a failsafe. That's all you need to know.
We that desperate already?
Not yet.
Somehow Perseus knew.
Sims! Bell, you okay?
We're okay!
Bell, let loose with that goddamn turret before we're overrun!
Call this a success, Sims?
At least the nuke didn't go off.
I don't know how.
More importantly, we got intel on Perseus. Told you we had a job to do. It ain't done yet, not by a long way.
Yeah.
How did the memory exercise go?
Well, to hear it from Adler, it's working. Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and has almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful in there?
Some names, apparently. Possible leads. Park is trying to connect the dots.
We don't have much time. Does the team know about our mishap in Berlin yet?
No, but if it's connected to one of those names from Bell, they'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
That's never been a problem for me.
And I think that's where we are going to stop for today. 55 minutes, almost an hour long video. I hope you all enjoyed. And I'm excited to I'm excited to. Can't wait to play next. I can't wait to meet this campaign. This seems already exciting. First two missions right there already like so much shit right off the bat. Like it's so. I can't wait. I like how Belle is this character that you get to basically like everybody's different. So like no like everybody can it just depends on how you want to play basically. And I like that. So I hope y'all enjoyed. And
we finished analyzing the names.